Paddling TV is brought to you by Ex Officio and their Soul Cool collection of shirts, which not only wick moisture from the body and dry quickly, but are made with ice fill technology. Ex Officio's Soul Cool shirts actually dissipate heat and provide a cooling effect. Check them out at exofficio.com.
The sculling brace is an advanced bracing technique that lets you get steady support from your paddle blade. The key to getting steady support from your sculling brace is to keep your paddle moving back and forth parallel to the kayak with a climbing angle on the blade. The combination of your paddle's movement along with its climbing angle will keep your paddle blade near the surface of the water and give you the steady support that you're after. Start practicing with your boat flat on the water and your paddle in the high brace position. Since the idea is to apply steady downward pressure with a sculling brace, you're going to keep your hands low and your paddle as horizontal as possible. From this position, sweep your paddle forward and backward about 2 feet out to the side from your kayak. Focus on keeping a climbing angle on your blade, making quick transitions, and using the power of torso rotation to power the stroke. As you become more comfortable and confident with these motions, start letting your weight fall over to the side so that your paddle needs to supply actual bracing support. The idea behind the sculling brace isn't really to be able to hang out on your side. It's to develop your paddle dexterity and your understanding of how your blade works with the water to give you support. When you use the sculling brace in a real situation, you'll probably only make one transition at tops too. That'll usually give you enough additional support to either finish a failed brace or roll.